Hello friends, the title of my poem is Judge Me Not. Judge me not by my face, my color or my hair. Judge me not by my parents, as that would not be fair. I came to earth as I am, no discussion of my look. Let it be by all my force, the youth put to my hand. Courage that time, internus getting through. Kindness to another, so please, what I do? Thank you.
मेहनत कर पौधे को पानी दे, बंजर जमीन से भी फल निकलेगा। ताकत जुटा हिम्मत को आप दे, फैलाव का भी बल निकलेगा। कोशिशें जारी रख कुछ कर गुजरने की, जो आज है थमा थमा सा चल निकलेगा। कोशिशें जारी रख कुछ कर गुजरने की, जो आज है थमा थमा सा चल निकलेगा। कोशिश कर हल निकलेगा, आज नहीं तो कल निकलेगा। कोशिश कर हल निकलेगा, आज नहीं तो कल निकलेगा। धन्यवाद।
Now I present a speech, Milkha Singh. Milkha Singh is one of India's greatest personalities. He is a famous athlete. He is also known as the Flying Sikh. He was born in a Sikh Rathore Rajput family in Punjab in undivided India, now in Pakistan. The partition of India happened when he was still a teenager. He witnessed the killing of his parents. The last words of his father, "Bhag Milkha Bhag," means "Run Milkha Run." This was a last minute plea to Milkha to run away to save the life. Milkha's school was at the distance of 10 kilometers from his home. He had the habit of running to cover this distance every day. This habit helped him to become a good runner. After partition, he came to India with his elder sister.